Greetings, this is Vlodril, and welcome back to Let's Play Die Young.
Nice, more rocks and plants. This place is a damn maze. I just seem to be going around in circles. I have to get over to those mountains. Find a way to the peak.
Okay. Ah, so this is our dialogue. Oh, there was some work done here, tree-wise. Also, there is a sack, which is locked, of course. Because why wouldn't it be? Am I supposed to be killing these big guys to get the keys? Hopefully not. All right. Anything else I can use? Is that cool? So new place. There was more to the other place, but for now let's just check out this area. Why do that? I don't know. Where am I going? I'm so lost. It's a thing I'm supposed to be lost. I see a cave, maybe. Oh, this might be a fast travel point. Yeah, it is a fast travel point. Cool. Still too early to sleep. And I missed one somewhere. Wow, we have a lot of fast travel points. This game is bigger than I thought it would be, area wise. Alright. The sea looks very nice actually. So I'm not sure about the sky. The sky, I'm not feeling it. The blue is nice and correct, but the clouds don't look good. This is fantastic though. Good job. So I guess we'll go this way. We got a save, we got a fast travel point, we're good. Go this way, because we can. Being like a rebel. This might lead back to the beach house. I think so, actually. Oh yeah, it's that guy. Well, Jesus, I didn't do a lot of damage. Yeah, there's no way in hell. Doing anything to him. I have the fucking Wow, that does nothing. But basically, we can't deal with these guys combat-wise. There is no way for us to kill them. Either, neither the knife nor the crowbar did any damage. They are invulnerable. Or might as well be invulnerable. When you need to hit them like 100 times, that's not good. Anyway, I guess we know where that goes. So let's check for an alternate path. Do I still have the thing? I don't know. Let's check it out. Maybe not. Do I need to get it, really? I guess I'll get it and go back and save. I would think this is permanent once you find it, but I guess it doesn't save anything until you actually save. Alright, where is this bonfire? I did see a bonfire, right? Yep, there we go. Alrighty, cool. So now we have that. Let's try... going another way. Although I kinda feel if I go this way, it basically doubles back to the bits. There is nothing to get here. Pretty sure. Just do circles. Alright, there goes another path, so that's fine. That way. Alright, let's see what's this way. Some small paths. God damn it. I thought I had that. Try that again. This is something they should fix. I can't climb this, I need to go all the way around just to do the jump. This is tiny. Oh yeah. Game. Okay. There we go. There is no way I'm reaching that, but I am reaching that. I might be able to reach that, but this seems more doable. So... I'll miss on the doable. And there is a dog up there, great. Where? Somewhere up there, so... I don't think it can get to us. What happens if I go that way? This place is confusing. Oh, there is someone dead there. Is it broken? It is broken. Well, I have saved, so... Sneakers! Wow, we took their shoes, really? That's not cool. It's just one shoe, it's useless without the other. Are you fucking serious? Okay. I thought we got something here. Didn't we get a...
God. She's been mutilated to death.
Oh, that's our friend.
Jennifer! Oh, no, 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 no. What did they do to you? Your mother told me to take care of you. Mrs. West. I'm sorry.
Well, we found one of our friends. Thank you. Dog. Okay, we got two sneakers. Can I use them now? Yes, we can. We need some healings. Can make another one. Is there anything else here? No. I thought it respawned already and I was about to be very angry. Ah, alright. I left completely where I was though. Okay, this is the dog section. Let's not go there. Keep going back to where we were. Sorry, Jennifer, kinda sucks, but, well, there is no kind, I guess it sucks. Is there a way to go up again? Apparently not unless we go all the way back. I wish I had some fire somewhere. I wish the game offered the fucking saving systems that actually worth a damn. Okay, what do we get with the shoes? Reduce stamina loss when running, okay. There is no way. Seriously, how the hell? I don't think I can reach that. Ugh. Well, there must be a way to reach it, so... Jumping is hard when you don't have enough of a head start. It was too close. Oh, we're down. Okay, I see where we are. Am I supposed to go there? Map is convoluted, this hill. I can go down. I think is where I should go. Yeah, this is where our friend was. Okay, so So this is where I was, basically. Oh yeah, I can't climb that. I remember now. I need a saving. The fire. There's no way I'm gonna do all this platforming without failing. Okay, that works. Oh, didn't I have two knives? I did have two knives put up there. Let's craft something too. Craft one of these. And then we'll see. That there too. One of these. I put it on three, I guess. Alrighty. Now all I'm missing is a fire game. You hear me, game? Fire. That's a fucking wolf. Are you serious? Fucking never ending throngs of dogs weren't enough. Well, this is bullshit. Fucking kidding me. You climb. Don't fall, because if you fall, we are fucking wolf food. You almost fell, come on. Oh wow. Well, I screwed it. They have the exact same animation as the fucking dogs. Oh great. Come on, give me something, thank you. Jesus. Fucking wolf. Alright, craft one of these. Get in one. I did all the hard jumps and I failed the easiest one. Because that's our role. Alright, this time, let's not half-ass it. What? Okay, this time I did it, I think, pretty decently. But apparently not. Fine, let's see if we can go somewhere else. I just want the goddamn fire. But nope, there is nothing nowhere. And apparently the thing is already respawned. Really? Some of the jumps are really weak. Is it because it's upward? I don't know. God damn it. You are killing me, game. Don't think the wolf has respawned yet, which is as much as I have seen them not respawn fast enough. It's much harder to climb upwards. I think you need to be looking up with the camera. Alright. And I please, for the love of God, have some fire. Someone is dead there. Oh, I can't. Really? Maybe I need to go around. There is a path. Nothing, actually. You can't climb for shit in this game. Can I seriously not? I press an E, it doesn't die. It doesn't do anything. I guess you need to be on the other side. So that way. This time I was looking up too. So much platforming. Come on, game. I have to use my whole body to jump in real life. All right, tell me there is a goddamn fire here. There is a note and a key on him. Alright. Oh, it's the log house key, I think. Oh, and there is some bait with poison in that place, which is awesome because that's how I can rid of the other dog, I think, too. Maybe. Please tell me there is a fucking fire somewhere. And I don't see any fires. Guess we need to do more climbing. Yeah, there is nothing. Damn you, game. Alright. Where am I going? Oh, not way. Yeah. Oh. I don't have enough stamina. I think. But you can grab that. Come on! Too close. Hey, what's the music? Hallelujah. Alrighty, good job. Again. Not bad, okay. So, we did the landmarks. We find that we can get some poison meat. We still have to go to the mountain pass and do other things as well. But that was actually decent. There's a snake right there, because of course there is. Anyway, we passed through that. That was a big area with no save, but now we can progress, I think. I'll end the episode here though. For now, thank you for watching. As usual, feel free to leave a comment, subscribe, like, all the good stuff. If you want to be notified when videos go online, feel free to follow me on Twitter at Bloodrill. I also stream 5 days per week on twitch.tv/Bloodrill. If you want to drop by, say hi, I have a Discord server. There is a link in the description below. Otherwise, I'll see you next time with more Dai Yang.